They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Good to have you back, Commander.
Slow the ship! Go! Ship your own!
Until the commanders return.
Off we go now. Ella. Off we go now. Yeah! Ella.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Just walk away, Mistyos.
They'll be on high alert here.
Thank you. Voilà.
Sails down! Ship the oars! More speed! Wow!
Commander, away!
must be good. I think this is the right spot. Empty. Someone else had the same idea.
The gods will abandon us!
We are doomed! The gods will curse our names!
It can't be that bad.
Oh, it's terrible.
Tell me what happened.
The lighthouse was plundered by bandits. The terrors of Kignos. I fear they've gone to the Mycenaean tomb of Ajax.
I'll deal with them.
Oh no. There are too many of them.
Ajax is not the only one blessed by the gods. I'll crush these so-called terrors. Want to be caught here.
Ah! You're going down! Ah!
You return on the wind. Do you have Ajax's golden feather for me?
Here. One golden eagle feather, per request.
Ah, what a pretty, pretty thing.
Glad you're happy. Now, my pay.
Calm yourself. Here. For your trouble.
Thanks.
You flew like the west wind in retrieving my golden feather. Now, fetch me another rarity.
Sure. I'm up for whatever challenge you have in mind.
A wealthy noble from Macedonia is visiting various sanctuaries throughout the Aegean, looking for the most sacred to make a great offering.
Oh. What would he offer the gods? And why?
The why is unimportant. Perhaps he asks the gods to make his drachmi multiply, or to harden his cock. But the offering is said to be a crafted golden bracelet, as beautiful as Aphrodite, with workmanship to rival that of Hephaestus. It would look better on my wrist than on an altar.
So how far do I have to travel to find these sacred sites?
I had one of my royal crew, Anaximandros, draw several maps to show you the locations. He's clever with a stylus.
Any guards at these holy sites?
Probably not, though I suppose you risk offending the gods and earning their enmity for all time. If you take stock in that sort of thing.
Good enough for now. I'll keep an eye out for the bracelet you want. Not bad. But I don't think this is what Xenia's looking for.
How can I help you? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Hey, did you hear me?
Just step one toe out of line. You can't win!
Apa ya, Bebo?
Stop right there!
Ah! Feel free to take a look. Thanks for looting.
I should watch my step around here.
Ready for departure!
Commander at the helm!
More speed! Everyone, to your positions! We'll crush them!
Yourself
for a bit. Hard
Much to do, and many unknowns on our horizon.
to set sail? Onward! Increase speed! Drop the sail! Oars on the ready! Increase speed! Lower sail!
mercenaries of all types. Sign up here for the Battle of 100 Hands. Would you like to be rich? Are you the next champion?
What's this battle you're calling out about?
My name's Drakios. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Cassandra, tell me about the battle.
The Battle of 100 Hands draws warriors from all corners of the Greek world to compete for a large purse. But as competitions go, it's also very deadly. A last person standing type of affair.
Killing is how I make my drachmi. This battle will be no different.
It's true. You have the look of a mythical hero about you.
I expect future generations to sing songs in my honor.
If you join the battle, you'll have the chance to prove your mettle against the best. And because the battle is backed by the most powerful and influential people in the Greek world, the purse is always growing.
If you mean the people I think you mean, then I would like to meet them and have a few words.
Indeed. They are the kind of people I would never speak about openly. You know, you do look like someone I've met before. Another fierce warrior. Family resemblance, perhaps.
You mean Deimos? Then this battle is backed by the cult.
Of course, I can't talk about that. Not with any old challenger. But become the champion of the Battle of 100 Hands, and I'll tell you all I know.
I want to fight in the battle.
I thought you might. The only rule is that every competitor must train with another competitor, and they must vouch for each other.
And you can direct me to a worthy training partner.
Indeed, indeed. One of our top-ranked competitors is looking for a training companion. Roxana. She spars on Idria, the island just north of here.
What started the tradition of a free-for-all battle on Mellos?
I started it with some financial support from the powerful people I mentioned. The metaphor is that each combatant is battling a hecatoncheir.
The creature with 50 heads and 100 hands.
Indeed. By defeating all the competitors, it's as if the champion has slain the creature itself. Quite an achievement. Not something to be attempted by the weak.
Indeed. What do you know about Roxana?
She's from a long line of aspiring champions. Indeed, virtually her entire family has tried to win the Battle of 100 Hands.
Aspiring champions?
None of them were as skilled as Roxana, it must be said.
How did you become the person who organizes the battle?
I was an up-and-coming merchant in these parts. Down on my luck, it turned out. Owed a few favors, then some powerful people called in those favors. Turned out to be good for me. Blood sports are big business on Mellos.
These powerful people you mentioned, they're the cult of Cosmos, aren't they?
The mysterious ones. You want to meet them. I know, but it will have to wait.
How long?
I stay close with all of my champions. If you win the battle, it's something we can discuss over victory wine.
I'm ready to compete.
You haven't yet finished your training. You do seem capable enough. If you gave me a heavy bag of drachmi, however, I might be able to waive that requirement.
I'll finish training and return.
You, Mystios! You look like a true contender! Warriors, heroes, mercenaries of all types, sign up here for the Battle of 100 Hands.
Thank you.
you like to be rich?
Security here.
Welcome, Istias. Have a good day.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
No, not today. Turn back. Walk away.
Ah!
Yeah.
Commander on board!
Roxana nearly killed my son when they sparred this week.
He's lucky. Had they been in the battle, she would have killed him.
Yeah.
You're wasting my time. Come on, you worms! I need to work harder if I'm going to win the Battle of 100 Hands. I need a professional, a real champion.
Lucky for you, a champion has arrived. Drakios sent me to train with you.
Interesting. I need to practice with another competitor to officially enter.
This battle, the Battle of 100 Hands, is the most grueling contest in the Greek world. The body count is high, and the chance of success low. Are you sure that's something you want to train for? Killing's what I do. And I do it well.
You have the right attitude, I'll give you that. But you can't simply power your way to victory in the Battle of 100 Hands. It takes preparation.
If this battle is so difficult, why enter it at all?
I'm not from a family of means, champion, and have always dreamed about the 100 Hands purse. My father, my brother tried to win it years ago. Even my mother entered last time. And now, they're all gone. Dead.
You want the drachmi?
I don't care about the drachmi, not now. I need to save my family's legacy from the edge of yet another champion's blade. I need to win, and become like a hero of old.
If the battle's so hard, why do you think you'll win?
I train at all hours until my body gives out. Before bed, I make offerings to Ares. I wake in the night to strategize, and then I rise in the morning to do it all again.
That's an impressive amount of work.
If I don't win the battle, at least I'll know I've done all I can.
Let's say I want to fight in the Battle of 100 Hands.
Then fight me, and prove you are a worthy training companion.
You asked for it.
Come on, Mystios! Are you even trying? You need to push me! Nice move! Doesn't it, champion?
I felt worse.
That hurt. Ooh, I've made you angry. You're cute when you're angry.
What?
It seems you are the champion I've been looking for. A real Spartan, if I'm right.
You are.
I sensed it in the way you fought. Aggressive, but not reckless. My name's Roxana.
Cassandra.
Next on the agenda is archery training. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So eager. Well, a shipment of wolves has wrecked on shore nearby. They were meant to be part of the battle,
But now, there are practice targets.
Let's go hunting.
We're a safe distance here. Now shoot these cursed wolves before they start taking down the local children. I'll see if there isn't a thing or two I can learn from you.
It's nice to be out here. Just the two of us.
Is that right?
There were a lot of onlookers when we sparred.
You'll be happy to know the rest of our training will be more private.
On with the hunt. I can always use more pelts.
A true champion. I knew it. Ready your bow.
Like that one.
Beautiful shot. Exactly the archery training I was hoping for.
The wolves are dead. That's what matters.
If you say so.
How much more training will we do before I can enter the battle?
What? You don't want to spend more time with me?
This time with you has been... I don't know what to say.
Say no more. In a strange way, I see my own reflection in you.
Yes. We've only just met, and yet we have a... connection.
You're a unique creature, Cassandra. There's one more step to our training.
Where to?
My house. Shall we continue?
Now that we've saved the children of Idrea from a pack of hungry wolves, I guess we can move on?
You jest, but that was a real nuisance we dealt with. Your choices have an impact, Cassandra. Your actions have already benefited the people here. So, shall we complete our training?
We do have unfinished business.
The training? Or the company?
We've been having so much fun.
Fighting each other, killing wolves.
Go on.
I think you'll like this next challenge.
Yeah?
We're going to have a foot race. First one to the high point on the island wins. Exactly the archery training I was hoping for. The wolves are dead. That's what matters. If you say so. How much more training will we do before I can enter the battle? What? You don't want to spend more time with me? This time with you has been... I don't know what to say. Say no more. In a strange way, I see my own reflection in you. Yes. We've only just met, and yet we have a... connection. You're a unique creature, Cassandra. There's one more step to our training. Where to? My house. Shall we continue?
Now that we've saved the children of Idhrea from a pack of hungry wolves, I guess we can move on?
You jest, but that was a real nuisance we dealt with. Your choices have an impact, Cassandra. Your actions have already benefited the people here. So, shall we complete our training?
We do have unfinished business.
The training? Or the company?
We've been having so much fun.
Fighting each other, killing wolves.
Go on.
I think you'll like this next challenge.
Yeah?
We're going to have a foot race. First one to the high point on the island wins.
The last part of training is a race?
The Battle of 100 Hands is about skill, strength, and most of all, endurance. A tired competitor is an easy target for someone with stamina. I make regular offerings to Hermes to stay fast.
And if I win this race, what will I get?
Bragging rights alone.
Great.
It's not the result you should be after, it's the training. After this, you will be ready to enter the Battle of 100 Hands. I will vouch for you, and you will vouch for me.
I'm ready. You said race to the high point?
Yes. The plateau on the other side of town. When I say go, the race is on. 3, 2, 1, go!